Hello, everybody. What's going on, peoples? Hey. Howdy, y'all. Howdy and a hey. Yo. A yo and a hey and a hoo and a what? What? We're great. We're getting off to a great start. Oh, what's going on, peoples? What is going on, everybody? I hope everyone is doing well on this lovely Friday afternoon. It's actually kind of a chilly Friday afternoon. It's getting a little bit, it's a little brisk today. A little on the chilly side. I had to put on my hoodie when I went out today. Got a little chill in the air. It's about that time. Oh, man. How's everybody doing? How is everybody feeling? Hope everyone's doing well. Hope everyone is staying safe. Yes, we are here. We are here to do a live review, a live little Transformers related review. We have a nice little upgrade kit here for Legacy Jhiaxus. And here it is in the box, the brown box. We know the brown box. We know it all too well. It's like our best friend now. We've seen so many of these. I built a fort with them for mascot and everything. That's how many of these I have. But yes, we have the little boxy here. We're going to open up the little boxy here. Bye-bye, boxy. Get out of here, boxy. Yeah, baggies. Get out of here, baggies. More baggies. It's bagception going on here. Oh, no. Oh. But we have little parts here. We have little parts and bits and pieces. Do this right next to the microphone. Is that bothering you? Oh, that's my phone going off. I didn't silence my phone. Shush, phone. It's nothing important anyway. Shush! I'm torturing people. I'm busy torturing people. There you go. Okay, I've done enough. Okay, so anyway, here's the little upgrade kits for Jhiaxus. So we have some bits and pieces. We have some filler pieces here for his legs. We have some filler pieces for the bottoms of his feet in case you felt his hollow feet were an eyesore, even though you won't see them. But hey. And all three of these pieces are going to fill in the empty cockpit section, the underneath section of him. So that's what these pieces are for. So, yeah. So what we are going to do is, well, what I'm going to do is I'm going to pull up the instructions on my tablet here because I didn't really do a dry run with this kit. I was like, you know what, let's just do all this live. Let's experience the process live. Let's just do it all live. So I actually haven't really done much of a test run with this kit. So we're doing it live. Here's Jhiaxus. So we're going to start off in jet mode because we need to have all of this open. So, you know, this little big gappy portion here. I know a lot of people did not care for that. Well, these pieces right here are going to fix that. So let's see how this works. Let's see what we're doing here. Let's get back down here. Let's get up close and personal. Let's get up close and personal here. Uncomfortably close. Okay, not that close. Okay, let's not do that. Anyway. Hello, everyone. Hello. Alrighty, so according to the instructions, what we're doing is we are taking these bits here and they are going to fit into these side sections. So you're fitting these thusly. There's also a hinge that has to go around here, so you have to make sure that's lined up just right. So we're not pushing these in all the way yet. It just says to put them in about halfway so that then we can take this piece, and this piece is going how? This piece is going this way. So that will sit in here. So this has a little track it's going to sit in like that. And all these pieces are 3D printed, by the way. All this stuff is usually these upgrade kits are all 3D printed. So once we do that, it has little tabs and posts and everything that everything gets pushed into. So once we have all that in place, then we can push all this down and have all this sitting where it needs to go. So let's get that's tight. That's really tight. Come on. Go in your home. Go into your home. Go into your home. There we go. There we go. Oh, that really does want to go. That's just offering resistance. That's not, that went into its home decently, but this is not. That right there is not fighting. It's, well, it's not, it is fighting. It's not not fighting. It is fighting. Come on. It's too good for, it's, exactly. You're too good for your home. Go to your home. That's your home. It's too good for your home. The tab went in, but this post is not, this post is fighting me. It's fighting me. It's fighting me. How dare you fight me? Let's try this. Let's try this a different way here. Let's see if we can get the post in first. See, again, this is what happens when you don't do a dry run ahead of time. Wow, that post is really tight. That might have to get shaved down a bit. That seems like it is a bit too tight. So that's something that will have to be probably adjusted. Otherwise, I'm just doing it wrong. Let me get things. Let me get it up close to me here. See if I can just pop this in because I have a little bit more leverage. Ah, hi-yah! No, that's really not going in. That just seems like it's a little too big for its port. So that's something that will probably have to be shaved down. It seems like the tolerance is just a little too. That's not wanting to go in and sit flush like it's supposed to. So that's something that probably will have to, you have to shave some off, seems like. So yeah. I mean, not the end of the world. You just get a knife or even sand it and just not the end of the world. Little adjustments can be made. Tolerances vary from copy to copy, so it could be worked fine on theirs, but mine maybe something's just slightly a little bit, tighter. It is what it is. Okay, but there it is. But you can see what that does there. That totally covers up that little open gap there. Gives it a little extra something something. You don't have that big gappy gap there, so that's nice. That's wonderful. So, okay, so these pieces are for robot mode, so we'll get to that when we get to robot mode. But you can see what that has done there for the underside of Jhiaxus. It fills all that in. That's pretty nice. There you go. So that's all it does there. So now we can transform him. So let's get down to transformation, shall we? Let's. It's a live spin. A live spin. That's right. So now, what are we doing here? I forgot how to transform this guy already. I haven't transformed him in a long time. Probably should have practiced. I got him into jet mode, but now getting him back will be the task. How's everybody doing? How is everyone? Alrighty. Let's untab. Do all this. Get all this out. Get out. Get out of here. Get out. The transformation isn't the important part. It's just showing what the parts do. So I don't have to be, I don't have to be religious about the transformation here. I can be sloppy with it. Because it's about the kit more so than the transformation. It's okay. He's okay. Who is this? Artemis, good day. EmGo, love from Australia. Hello to you in Australia. Good day to you. Good day, mate. Is that offensive? I don't know. I saw a video one time. Speaking of Australia, I saw a video one time. I think Lori showed me this video of like people from Australia, watching people do like Australian accents and all that. And they were all like, we don't talk like that. I've never heard anyone talk like that. I've never heard anyone say g'day in my life. I'm just like, oh God, are we just doing like horrible stereotypes and just offending the entire country of Australia? I don't know. But anyway, I saw that video. I cracked up. They were all literally like, we don't talk like that. We've never talked like that. I don't know. He said, nah, mate, it ain't offensive. Okay. As long as you're not offended by it, good. But that video cracked me up. Artemis said, I actually talk like that. Okay, well, you do. You might be the only one, baby. But anyway, okay. So now we're at the part where we have to transform all this. So you don't have to remove this to transform it. So this can stay on. because this will transform with the figure. So what are we doing here? So it's just going to, fold in with everything. And it said you can, if it's not working with you, you kind of have to like push it and kind of manipulate it. You have to manipulate it a little bit. See, if this is going to make the transformation more complicated, and that's a whole thing that I don't want to deal with. So who knows? This kit might end up be doing more harm than good. Well, see, now I can't get to this part. How am I going to flip this out now? How is that going to work? Huh. Interesting. Curiouser and curiouser. Well, now how are you going to get this out? Because before you could just push it out, but now that's in the way. What's going on here? What's going on here? I say. I need something here. Tell me push this out. Okay, so maybe this kit's going to be more, do more harm than good. Who knows? Let's see. Get this out. Get out of my way. There we go. I don't know. Do the instructions say anything about that? I don't think it does. Okay. So that, okay. Well, once you get that, okay. Well, once you get that out of the way, it works perfectly. Can you even see what I'm doing? I'm so sorry. I don't even know if you can see what I'm doing. Let me lower down a little bit. Just blew shit out. So anyway, so yeah, you can kind of see when you flip this in, it just kind of follows that track and then it just all folds in with it. And there you go. So it does that. It does that. So that's weird. That's weird. Oh, wait, I forgot this back opens up. So you don't. Oh, wait. Oh, okay. I forgot the back. Okay, that was my fault. That was just a brain fart. I forgot. You open up the back and you can get to this from the back. So what happens when you do it live? What happens when you do it live? And also when you kind of forgot how to transform this guy. Okay, I haven't messed with this figure in a while. There you go. Okay, so it's not getting in the way, actually. Because like you can just open up the back and get in here and go, meep. That's all. Okay, that was just my brain fart. So ignore all that struggling I just did for no good reason. That was just me being stupid. That's all. Happens all the time. Happens to me quite often. There you go. But that's how that works. Okay, it does work. It does actually work. It was just me totally forgetting that the back panel opens up too. You can get to it from there. That was my brain fart. That was my massive brain fart. It smells like roses, though. It smells like roses. But there we go. Okay, so that's how that works. So it actually folds in quite nicely with everything. And it works. And everything still comes together very well. Okay, there you go. Now that I figured out how that works, and my stupidness has hopefully subsided, we're back on track. See, this is what happened. This is what happens when you do it live, see? When you don't practice. Anyway, hey, I said we're going to do it live. I was like, you know what? We're going to do it live. We're going to let it all hang out. Blemishes and all. Moby Nick said, you're fired. He did a Vince McMahon on me. He did a McMahon on me. He's already wishing me the best in my future endeavors. How dare you? Okay, so we got a few fillers here. So if you don't like that his feet are hollow for some reason, you got feet fillers. And these just push right in. And oh, that does look nice though. Look at that. Look at that. Now he has great strength of feet. I am all for that. I am all for great strength of feet. How about this one? There we go. There you go. Fits in nice and snug. Nice and snug like. There you go. That looks nice. It's a nice detail under there, which you'll probably never see. But hey, it's there. It's there if you want it. It's there if you need it. Chuck Scully, I'm playing solitaire. That sounds lonely. That sounds lonely. I mean, it is a lonely game. That's why it's called solitaire. But anyway. Yes, exactly. Your sandals. He has sandals now. Beautiful. Beautiful. What's going on here? Hey, say Ryder, do you miss doing Let's Plays on EmGo's? Yes and no. I mean, it was fun to do, but at the same time, it was just, I just didn't have the time. I barely have time to play video games as it is now with the way my schedule is. I barely have time to play games as it is. So making it, you know, part of the job was just even worse. And that's why I stopped doing it. But anyway, yeah, I mean, I miss it, but I don't miss it at the same time. But, okay, so now we're going to put on these. So these are just little little fillers in case this gap right here, in case these gaps right here irked you to no end. That's what these are going to fill in because reasons. So all you have to do is just turn his leg out and these should just slide right in. Let's see. As you have to get the angles just right and push that in. There you go. That's it. That's all that does. There you go. Can you see? There you go. That's all that does. Nothing dramatic there. It's filling in that tiny gap in the back of his hip there that you probably didn't even realize was there until now. There you go. We'll put in the other one. What is this, Jesse? What do you think about Elvis Presley? He's the greatest. He's the king of rock and roll, man. He's the king of rock and roll. Oh, that's right. Thank you very much. Who doesn't love Elvis? Elvis is great. He's the king. That's why he's called the king, because he's the greatest. He is the goat. He was the goat before the goat was a thing. That's who Elvis Presley is. There you go. Those little gaps there filled. Wonderful. Marvelous. Happy to see it. Oh, there was one extra little thing that the little underpiece can do. I can show that off. Again, this is what happens when you do it live. And you forget everything. So we can open this up. So let's see how this works when you open it back up. Okay, so it just follows the track. And boom. Snap. You snap in your place. There you go, snap. And then we can flip that in easily because that's not in the way. It's the way that works. Okay, so there's a slot under here. So you can still store your gun. You're going to be using the magazine for this. And it just goes into the slot. And it is a bit tight, though. A little too tight. Tolerances go better, studio tolerances, but you can dare. You can still store the gun underneath the nose cone section if you wish. You have a slot for that. So it still incorporates storage. So now we can do this. We can get in here and go like that. That's the proper way to do it. And then we just fold this in and that follows the track and that closes up. Nice. There we go. Lovely. Marvelous. Now, of course, just looking at him, you'd be like, did you even do anything? What happened? What upgrade kit? What upgrade kit? I see nothing different. He looks exactly the same. It's the subtle differences it makes. Just the subtle differences it makes. And also, there's now some like detail underneath the cockpit here that you can see. So, you know, adds a little bit there to the robot mode. Not totally visible because that's pretty tinted, so you can't see it super well, but it's there. There's some techie detail under it now. So you know what? All in all, not too shabby. It does the job, and when you know how to transform it, you'll, unlike me, it actually works quite well. Of course, these little pieces are like, you know, did anyone really miss that? Did anyone really think that was a necessity? I guess they felt it was. I guess they figured, hey, it's a gap. Let's fill it. Let's fill those gaps. Bottoms of his feet, you're not going to see them all that often, but hey, those gaps are filled. If you felt they needed to be filled, why not? Dare I say, why not? But really, the main benefit of this is that it fills in that huge gap underneath the cockpit in jet mode. And that's really the main purpose of this kit. And that it does. That it does quite well. It does it successfully. So overall, I am pleased. I am most, most pleased. So I think it does the job. It does the job it sets out to do. So overall, hey, I'm happy. As long as it works. My main criteria for anything is that it works. As long as it works, I'm happy. I'm good. I'm golden. So there you go. That's pretty much it. That is pretty much it. How long was that? About 20 minutes. Would have been shorter if I didn't totally forget how to transform him and was fumbling around with this thing when I realized, oh, there's an easier way to do that because, you know, I'm a stupid. But, you know, hey, we all have our moments. We all have our moments. But that's pretty much it. That's pretty much it for the Go Better Studio upgrade kit for Legacy Jhiaxus. It doesn't do much. The important thing it needs to do, it does quite well. Everything else, you know, these little fillers and the feet fillers, that's just a bonus. The main bit was just the filler piece for the underside of the cockpit, and that it pulls off very well. So overall, I can't really complain. It does the job. So There you go. We're done. Bye, everybody. Okay, we're not going to end it now. Okay, what we're going to do. This is the shortest live stream ever. No. What we're going to do is we're going to end the review portion of this stream. So everything from here on out, I'm going to cut out once it goes up on YouTube, because I don't want people thinking it took me 2 hours to review this, because that would, you know, that would just, you know, trigger people in ways that I don't want to deal with. So, you know, so everything from here on out, we're going to cut out, but we're going to continue the chat. We're going to go on. But for now, we'll just go through the outro and everything. So stay put. We're not done. We're not done. We're just done with this section. Everything after this is just for us. It's going to be us alone time for all of us. Okay. This will all be between us. Everything from here on out is between us. But anyway, there you go. There you have the upgrade kit for Legacy Jhiaxus. And if you would like this kit for yourself, you can pick it up at TF Safari. There is a link in the description down below for you to check out. And I think that's it. So as always, don't forget to check out EmGo's, check out Love, Peace, Paranormal. Follow me on Twitter, all of that good stuff down in the description below. And I think that's pretty much it. So there is the Go Better Studio upgrade kit for Legacy Jhiaxus. And this is EmGo saying, remember, you don't stop playing because you grow old. You grow old because you stop playing. Be geek. Be proud. Palm in your face.